Do I have a monitor, please? I just wanted to know. I just want you to know. Music on standby, please. Got it. All right, we'll do that one more time.
What inspired you to write a song like this?
Well, naturally, life itself, as we can now see, because we are doing it on film now. So it's all about having fun and exploring life, because, I mean, things like this do happen in reality. I mean, a lot of time you do find your first love. I mean, just like that, just by a first glimpse and first sight, and you just stand in love just like that, because no falling thing at all. So it's just naturally music and just inspiration from yourself and life itself. You just got to flow, put melodies to it and get the rhythm. Do something, man.
Well, the run up on the cheek, man.
Do it again, go on.
Can I see this?
You all right, good. Cute, man, you look cute.
All right, come over here, sir. Walking through the valley. All right, well, this treatment is pretty much, as you hear the song, it have a nice, relaxing vibe, you know what I mean? And the music is very beautiful and refreshing, so I feel like I wanted to make a video that 95% of the video is the natural surrounding, you know? Which is the beautiful sky, the trees, the waves, the sun, the stones, you know, like, I wanted to do something that's kind of different. You know, everybody doing the studio, every video shooting in studio now. You know what I mean? And everybody using the same this and that. I don't have a problem with that. I just feel like we need to change up the game, and Jamaica is a beautiful place. So I said, all right, you know, I want to make a video that's very natural. So I think the only thing that we have that we put on to create an effect is on the beach earlier, we used some light as well to give like side light, back light, and gypsum on the girls. So other than that, it's pretty much natural, you know? We have a performance shot over by the winter, summer, spring, autumn, fall tree. With Egyptian, with the beach in the background, the waves splashing. We're going to shoot some of them at 60, some at 48. And we have the sky over there with the sun. We put some nice warm grads. Rastingo, what else you have in store with the camera?
Oh yeah, and just to mention, he said 60 and 48. It means that he's going to shoot some of them at slow-mo.
Yeah.
And show them at regular speed.
Yeah.
And I have good things in store. Check out the video and you'll see the rest.
Oh yeah, that's not waste time.
You make me want to just jump and go and make it just rub me the whole morning. The silly question that you asked. I would love to marry.
You would like to marry me?
And you
said,
oh,
Egyptian, that's just fabulous.
So you're telling me
that. What's this then? What's that?
Well, you know, say, differently. This thing here does fashion.
What does it represent? Who is this?
No, this is nobody. This is just a gold, red gold iron. The one of Jesus. Some man on a tree, but a tree taller than me. Some Moses business.
All right, so what's with this outfit now?
You know, say them to me, go put it on. Yeah, I had on a green pants earlier on that was wet. It got wet. Not by my substance, by the water. So they told me to go and take it off. So I just go, as they say, and I take it off. So now I'm in all plaid.
Watch me now. Jeremy, come here 1 minute, my dad. Somebody help him with that now. More Instagram going or something. Never be Egyptian. I'll show you where I'm going. Music, please. Egyptian, right? Come on, come here. I know how the camera is.
Everybody's falling to love.
That's Ras Kasa over there. And my name is Jim Chano. Remember that.
Mama, don't cry, no more. Oh, bitterness is there for sure. Wipe those tears from your eyes. I will be the only though we pour. Mama, so many times we go through days without food.
Hi, I'm Peter. I'm Egyptian's road manager. How you doing?
Tell me about working with Egyptian and what kind of artist is he like?
Well, it's quite fun working with Egyptian, being that he's a new artist and the energy that he's pushing right now and the response that he's getting, you have to be overwhelmed about the whole thing. But other than, it's fun. This album is 15 tracks of, it's a different side of Egyptian, It was an earlier part, but still a different side of him that, it's nice to listen and listen to different moods of him and you know how the different songs are structured. It's a real good album, And you got cuts off there like Mama, Bang Bang, the title track, Beautiful Lady. You have Holiday, Schoolgirl, a lot of tracks on it that everybody could enjoy. They got track for kids, mommy, culture. It's all around them.
So far, tell me about the vibes of the shoot.
It's been real. Well, it's been early, but other than that, it's been fun. Everybody's vibes. Ras Kasa got a lot of vibes. Everybody on the set is vibes. So that's a plus. It keeps you up.
VP Records brings you one of Jamaica's hottest conscious artists, Egyptian, and his new CD, My Name is Egyptian, featuring tracks like the hit Serious Time.
I said, these are some serious times.
Mama.
Mama, don't cry no more.
My Name is Egyptian also includes Egyptian's newest hit single, Beautiful Lady. Which have exploded on the streets of Jamaica. So pick up Egyptian's My Name is Egyptian, now available at your local retailer.